Welcome. In this video, we'll see the instructions for creating loops in PIC16F877. So the first instruction is DCF. So using this instruction, we can decrement the contents of file register by one. So the syntax for the instruction is DCF F, D. So the meaning of this F is file register. So it can take the RAM memory location or it can be any SFR, and this D stands for the destination bit. It can be either 0 or 1. If this bit is 0, it means that the destination is working register, and if this bit is 1, then it means that the destination is the same file register. So the flags affected is the 0 flag. Next instruction is INCF. So INCF stands for increment file register. So the syntax for the instruction is INCF F, D. So again, the file register which is available in this instruction, that will be incremented by 1, and the value incremented value will be stored in the destination register. So if this D bit is 0, then that incremented value will be stored in working register, whereas if this destination bit is 1, then the incremented value will be stored in the same register itself. So whenever the value in this file register becomes FF, and if one more time this instruction is executed, then the value will be again rolled back to 00. Next instruction is DECFSZ. So this instruction stands for decrement file and skip the next instruction if the file register contains 0. So the syntax for the instruction is DECFSZ F, D. So here again, F is the file register and D is the destination bit. So with this, the contents of this file register will be decremented by 1, and it will be checked whether these contents present in the file register are 0 or not. If the contents of this file register are not 0, then it will execute the next instruction. Whereas if the contents of the file register are 0, then it will skip the next instruction and it will execute the further instructions. Next instruction is INCFSZ. So it stands for increment file, skip the next instruction if the file contains 0. So the syntax for the instruction is INCFSZ F, D. So F is again a file register and D is the destination bit. So the meaning of this instruction is that the contents of this file register will be incremented by 1, and it will be checked whether it is equal to 0 or not. And if it is not 0, then the next instruction will be executed. But if the contents of this file register, if those are 0, then the next instruction will be skipped. So whenever the value in this file register is FF and this instruction is executed, then the value in this file register will roll back to 0, because after FF the next value will be 0. So whenever such thing happens, the instruction will be true and it will skip the next instruction and it will execute the further instructions. And another thing to note about this instruction is that the value which is incremented, that value is stored depending on the status of this destination bit. If this D bit is 0, then the incremented value from the file register will be stored in working register, whereas if this bit is 1, then the incremented value will be stored in the same file register. So that is about the looping instructions available in PIC16F877. In the next video, we'll see the instructions for rotating the data either on left side or on right side. For more information, you can log on to the website given in the description of this video. Thank you.